I pray that the movement of God is inside of you. I pray that you'll feel like you want to move and you'll be guided in the way to move that is best for you, that blesses your life and causes you to be a blessing of others because of your life. I pray that the power of God will move inside of your legs, giving you perfect stability and mobility. I pray that in this you will feel energized. You will feel a bounce in your step, also a bounce in your emotions. You will feel exhilarated to be alive, just like a child again. You will be so thrilled in the moment and the day that you're living in that you'll be satisfied with a deep contentment inside of your soul. I pray that you have the touch of God life upon you, the touch of God strength upon you, the touch of God energy in you. And I pray that your movement will be like something that never tires, that never wanes in its power of productivity to do what needs to be done. May the power of God empower you from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet. May you have perfect control in your muscles. May every joint move with the life of God. May you have a new steadiness in where you're going and a confidence in that ability that you are given to go where you need to go and when. May you have a new energy if you have many tasks ahead of you that you don't know in human mind how you're going to accomplish, but you know that with God you will accomplish them. And with great ease, with the burden lifted from your shoulders. May the power of God move inside of you. May the power of God move as you. May the power of God move so that wherever you go, you are in the right place at the right time. In Jesus Christ's name, we affirm and we accept. Amen and amen.